Yeah, well, Republicans are accusing Biden of intentionally causing the border crisis. Watch this.
It is becoming harder and harder not to conclude that the border crisis is intentional. I mean, nobody is this incompetent, right? None of the president's positions on this make any sense to me, unless I view it from the perspective of, well, maybe he wants this to happen.